Previously on Hardline.
That's Leo Ray. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
You sure like fucking it?
You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
What the hell just happened?
Ja, natuurlijk Fischer hier weer. En vandaag weer een nieuwe Battlefield Hardline singleplayer. Ja, en wat gaan we doen? Wat gaan we veranderen?
Well, not yet.
No, that's it.
So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
Okay.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bales.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, guns come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Maxwell.
Zal hij wel promotie hebben gemaakt, hè?
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Dan gaan we dat doen.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Zeg het eens.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Dat hebben we gezien, ja.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There're gonna be some complaints about the Elmore, excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check.
Oh.
And you have a lot of background to check.
That is interesting.
Sure. It's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. And you? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured.
Wat gaan wij hier doen dan? Denk dat we iets van te surveilleren of zo? Ik weet het eigenlijk niet.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Kijken.
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
Yep.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos track their bales by radio.
Okay.
The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that.
Find the drug bale, okay.
Get to a bale and I'll tag it with the tracking dart. That way, when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go.
Kijken.
You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kid's birthday party.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Sidewalk. Pit bulls with their throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
It's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny.
Mama's boy. Hoe heet het park ook alweer dat hij zit bij Okay.
Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner. Waar zit het ook weer, dat park bij Florida? Even. Oh. What the fuck? Wat ga ik eraan bij?
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Jaws wouldn't have us out here if it was.
Whoa. Foutje.
Are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary.
Even kijken.
The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, de Everglades natuurlijk, ja. Is natuurlijk een map. Een multiplayer online. Lekker slim, Chris. Lekker hoor. Lekker. Lijkt me wel vet dat park. Voor mij is mijn opa en oma zijn er een keertje naartoe geweest. Die zijn een keertje naar Florida geweest. Lijkt me ook echt wel vet hoor. De keys en zo en dat soort dingen om daar naartoe te gaan. Super vet. Misschien zijn jullie een van jullie al een keertje in Amerika geweest. Ik in ieder geval nog niet, helaas. Oké, is dit handig? Daar weer een drugs bag. Oké. En nu?
By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell.
En nu?
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice.
Oké, daar naartoe.
You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Ja.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on.
Oh, wait. Nee, maar dat is wel een van mijn... Wat ik wel een keertje wil inderdaad. Lekker naar Amerika gaan. Lijkt me echt super fucking vet. Docking the airboat. Stop ik dock. Oké. Nou oké. Dan gaan we. Dat lijkt me echt super vet, weet je. Dat soort dingen. Ook bezig Disney World en zo. Dat soort dingen. Lijkt me wel vet. Als ik aan Miami denk, dan denk ik altijd in ieder geval aan Miami Vice natuurlijk. En aan de Dexter serie. Lekker daar rondlopen. En hey, what the fuck. Is hier nog een bag? Ja. Hallo? Oh, zo doen we dat. Wow! Hallo? Oh. Ik dacht ik even woep was. Maar ik werd geholpen. Ja, hallo. Ja, meer of meer.
Ja. Then just say thanks.
Oké. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
Zullen we dat ook maar doen?
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Maar zit
out of the water.
Van mij zitten er nog meer. Holy shit, zeg.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT.
Okay. Grappling hook. Use the grappling hook to access elevated areas, okay?
Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform.
Ja, heb ik het gedaan? Oh, zo doen we dat, oké. Ja, toch?
Did the narcos build these things?
No.
Oh, we gaan hier op.
Platforms for tourists.
Kijk.
You good guy?
Let's go.
How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here. Brought a zipline too.
Achievement unlocked. Use zipline to. Okay.
You did come prepared. Bullseye.
Ja toch? Oh.
Okay. Follow me down.
Approach a clip in. Toch? Ja. Use zipline. Let's go. Oh, er zit een.
What's your scanner showing?
Dat er mensen zijn. Dat zegt mijn scanner. Oh, man.
At least it's not a total loss. There's at least half that's still open. I don't know. The other half got leaked.
Freeze! MPD.
Is he crazy?
Do not
I got
move.
Him! Over here!
Hey! What the fuck?
We're clear.
Open scanner. Twee komma. Oké, okay, hier is wat in ieder geval. Daar is hier wat. Evidence found. Chemical. Oké, okay. Zit er chemicaal in? Denk om yellow food coloring. Ah, dat is ook aan. Oh. Jeez, met dat lakt. Nieuw pistol attachments, oké. Okay. Cool. Evidence found. Twee van de twee. Oké, okay, dat betekent dat we klaar zijn. Even kijken, we gaan hier even kijken. Kun je dat kapot schieten? Ja, dat is... Holy fuck. Oké. Okay. Wat is hier? Daar. Kom op. Ah. Tactical gear. Stakeout. Oh, lekker.
Got a frequency for you.
Yeah.
120.13.
120.13. Okay.
See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
Okay. Investigate leads. Okay. National Reserve, oké, okay, dus er zitten nog wat meer dingen. En hier zit niks, maar...
You want to call this in?
Yes.
We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Meltz first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Oké, okay, kijk, daar één en daar één. Ik ga eerst daar naartoe, kijk.
You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all
fuck.
Over again.
Ik kan niet. Ik kan nog eens varen, jongens.
So if we're off the books.
Zit dan weer.
Off the books. I'm fine with it. Saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
What the fuck?
The end game. Put the big boys away. Kingpins. And make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
I'm playing a dangerous game, detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.
Hornick. Snap ik nog niet helemaal. Even kijken.
I think we can get a view from the water tower.
Ah, er is hier wel wat.
Give a scan before we get to the
Oké. Okay.
Scan for any alarms.
Okay. Ja. Ik kan net niet aan de luisteren.
Hold it. Don't you move.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Yo, you got it.
Okay.
Don't move. Police.
Yeah. Dat is goed.
Hands up. Stay right where you are. You even.
Let's go. Kijken, evidence.
Freeze. I'm putting you under arrest.
Zo. Dat gaat goed dit dan.
What the hell were these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
10 meter, 2 meter. Zeker in het huisje. Ja, hier.
That looks like actual science stuff, as opposed to
water sampling equipment. Oké. Disable alarm. Okay. Nee, alleen maar die kant op. 40 meter zelfs nog. Oh my god. Oh my shit. Telefoon. Huh.
Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
I was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on.
Yep. Evidence.
Paperwork there.
Kijk daar. Haha. Okay. Okay, kom op. Let's go. We gaan het volgende gedeelte. Oh my god.
We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
Go, let's go. Hello? Yeah. So. Return to boat. Objective complete. Oh my god, oh my god.
Big empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
And the bank. Yeah,
yeah.
Even telefoontje, dat gebeurt al eens.
This is someone else.
What the fuck, als ik vast.
So what do you know about Nels?
Okay.
Family dropped out of film school.
Gaan we naar die andere kant toe?
To fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He
forgot to make the movie.
Schijnbaar dus ook hier naartoe. Oké.
Woep woep, that's the sound of the police. Woep woep, that's the sound of the beast. Woep woep, that's the sound of the police. Woep woep, that's the sound of the beast. Woep woep, that's the